It occurred to me after making a few videos, I thought back to videos that I liked to watch when I started out. I wanted videos that explained everything in great detail and showed you exactly where to put your fingers and exactly how to hold your hand. And then I realized after watching like a billion how-to videos that were highly precise that I didn't see any videos from the same potters that showed them just working. Just shut up and work. Just shows them putting the clay on the wheel, making a piece, setting it off. Just their normal habit, whether they're watching TV while they do it or they got earphones in. So this is kind of like a coffee cup sequel. This is just Aaron sitting at the wheel making a bunch of coffee cups. One more. It's frustrating to go to shows and see 100 potters there. And there's some well-known potters there that deserve their fame. They deserve their success. I mean, their work's right there. They're talented. And then other potters that feel as though they fired a higher temperature, or they're in a more popular pottery spot, or their glaze is better, or they spend more time on a piece than us functional guys do. I get the feeling sometimes they look down their nose at a potter who tends to make the same pieces over and over. But I tell you, if you sit and you watch somebody a heck of a lot better than me make the same thing over and over to the exact same height, there's a lot of skill in that. I guess I've been up here this afternoon for 1.5 hours maybe. And there's, I think you saw the first one. There's 4 or 5 of me. There's the rest of them. There's 12 to a tray. That's how we roll.